Well, hello, hello, everybody, and welcome to the Clarity with Confidence Challenge. I am so excited to be here with you today on day number one, which is all about where are you now? But before I get started, I wanted to share a story with you, and it's the story of the Golden Buddha. And I'm just going to read it here because it will be way easier for me to be succinct as I read it. In 1957, a monastery in Thailand was being relocated. One day, they were moving a giant clay Buddha when one of the monks noticed a large crack in the clay. There was a golden light coming out of the crack. They used a hammer and a chisel and found the statue was, in fact, made of solid gold. Historians believe the Buddhas were covered in clay to protect them from the attack by the Burmese army. We are like the Golden Buddha. We need to crack us open to get to the gold. And what I wanted to share this story is because as we speak today about where are you now, I want you to start realizing that understanding what's happening in your life, how things are happening, what's happening across all your life, all has a meaning. And we really need to start tapping into that inner wisdom that we all have, where we have all the answers to really get more clarity as to where we're moving and what is it that we really need to do. So I would like you all for a second to close your eyes, to put one hand in your heart, and to take a couple of deep breaths into that place where you really anchor yourself in the moment, get rid of all distractions, and see yourself really being grounded to the ground. And then you start seeing a pinpoint of light in your heart, and it starts getting bigger and bigger and bigger as you move all your energy from your head to your heart. And then from this place, you start calming yourself down, relaxing, being more present in the moment. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. I'm gonna share my screen because I want to share a couple of images. So, as I said, today is all talking about where are you now, what is happening, and as we tap into that inner wisdom that we have all inside of us, we also get to remember that everything that happens in our life has happened for a reason. When we really get to crack us open and go and stop the busyness of life and understand and thinking about what we're doing next and feeling unfulfilled, but not knowing why, feeling confused, feeling out of touch, when we really tap into that inner wisdom that comes from the experiences we have had in our life, everything starts changing. And I like calling it like when all the pieces of the puzzle of your life, or where you've been and what's happening in your life, come together. It is really important that you start today making a decision and choosing to really understand that all the things that have happened in your life, the good, the bad, and everything in between, will make sense that day. And I'll just quickly share my personal story. There were many places in my life where I just literally thought, why is this happening to me? And I became the victim of my circumstances. And I know we all have different challenges, but whatever is happening in your life, I know you have had a point in your life where you wonder, why is this happening to me? So when we actually realize that in one day, when you look back, you're gonna see how everything was meant to happen and how actually those difficult moments and those challenges taught you the better lessons, make you take a different road than the one you thought you were gonna take, and lay you to where you are now, or where you're going to be soon, where everything is going to start making sense. So as part of this, gaining this clarity and having confidence into moving forward, into closing this year on a high, so you can go for whatever your goals are for 2022, either if they're in your personal life, in your professional life, your career, your finances, your health. It is time now to start this process of day one with acknowledging where you are at. Understanding that the events that have happened to you were meant to happen, and they all brought a challenge, but they also brought a teaching. And the more you are able to look at your life and appreciate all the positive and the not so great, the more you're going to be able to be present in this moment, acknowledging who you are and owning your story. Because we have spent so much energy and rejecting parts of the story of my life. And when I actually accepted it for what it was, not only my professional life was transformed, that I left my corporate career and started a new business, but my personal relationships transformed. The way I see myself change, my levels of confidence completely turn around. So my invitation today is, in order for you to own where you are now, you need to start looking at your story and taking parts of that story and really owning all the good and the not so good. And another thing that I would like you to do today as part of today's exercise is look at all the areas of your life. Like when we look at our life as a big puzzle, where like a big piece of cake, where like the wheel of life, when all the areas can be scored from 1 to 10, 1 being you're very dissatisfied, 10 being super satisfied. And then I'm going to read them here. So the 10 areas are fun and recreation, physical environment, business and career, finances, health, family and friends, romance, and personal growth. Physical environment refers to let's say your house, your car, the places you spend time in. How satisfied are you with that physical environment where you're living? So when we have the opportunity to look at our life today and score all these areas, and then you can actually download this from Google. I'm going to send you the file on the email with the replay. But when, if you can score them now as well, or you can do it as soon as we finish, you get a really strong, actually sometimes we get surprised at realizing that we knew so little about exactly where we were at. So score each area and look at them and think, what is happening here? What are the areas that I thought were better than actually are? Or what are the areas that I thought were so bad, but they're not so bad. So I would like you to really score them and make a decision. What are the top 2 areas that you know will make the most difference to you if you were taking them to the next score? So to summarize, I want you to think of your current circumstances. Where are you at today? And what is the life story that has led you to you? What are the events of your life that you haven't made peace with? Because the quicker we make peace to what's happened to us in the past, the happier we will be today, and the more clarity we will allow ourselves to tap into that golden inner wisdom to know what are the next steps that we're going to take. How happy are you where you are now? Looking at your wheel of life, how you score your areas, which areas are making you really happy, which areas need to be enhanced. And then from there, start opening your mind to all the possibilities and all the new awarenesses that will come to you. Obviously, this is gonna be a simple exercise today. It's gonna take much more than simply looking at the events of your life and make peace with what they were. But that is the beginning, where you're able to look at the story of your life and really say, okay, this is what has brought me here today. This makes me the man or the woman I am today. And that is unique to me. I own my story. The key here is own it with whatever it is. Stop being a martyr of your or a victim of your circumstances. Stop feeling that you need to change what happened. Just stay in that place where you are today. Take a snapshot with the wheel of life to where your life is today. Choose 2 areas that you want to focus. And then we're going to obviously keep building up on these topics. It sounds simple. It's so powerful. And I can tell you from my personal experience and the experience of all the clients that I have shared this information with, this is one first step that can absolutely and massively and incredibly skyrocket your confidence and get you the clarity you need to start taking the smallest steps that will lead you to a massive change and hopefully to an amazing 2022. So I'll see you tomorrow again, same time. I'll be sending you this recording for you guys that are watching the replay. Awesome to have you here. hit reply to the email. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.